Hey, what's going on, guys? It's LaGsnowy here, bringing you my solo Minecraft episode numero 3. I've actually been exploring a little bit because I know to some of you guys that can be extremely boring, so this is how much I've explored so far. I want to kind of try to explore the rest with you guys, see what you guys think of it, and I actually have some footage of me exploring earlier. It doesn't have any sound to it though, sadly. I mean, the thing has sound. There's game sound, yeah, there's that. But I almost died to an Enderman. I tried killing him. That didn't work out very well, so that sucks. Ooh, that's a nice little cave. I'm like mostly running around trying to find a great place to put my house. So far I've seen a couple of places I could put the house at. I used to make good houses, now I particularly don't. Well, actually I never make good houses. Well, actually, I wouldn't say that. It's just the style that I use, it wouldn't be good for where I want to make the, well, build the house. Because the jungle compared to my house is gonna look kinda ugly. And when I say kinda, I mean it's gonna look really ugly. And it's gonna suck when it's that ugly. Okay, so we explored all the way over here. I'm doing the outskirts right now. Hey, we're coming up to my natural habitat. My naturaleza habitat, that means nature in Spanish. I don't know why I said that. The nature habitat. Snowy, what are you thinking? I don't know, guys. I don't know what I'm thinking. I'm thinking about exploring, that's what I'm thinking about. And I know this isn't called the taiga. I'm pretty sure it's called the tundra in real life, because the taiga is one of the two. One of them has no trees, and then the other one has a bunch of trees. I'm pretty sure tundras can support life, while taigas cannot. Actually, I think that they got rid of taigas in this game. I haven't found the taiga in so long. And this is a huge snow biome. Guys, I really, really, really don't feel like building in the snow. Even though it's in my name, Mr. Snowy, LaGsnow4. It's just, I don't see what's so great about it. Whenever it rains, it's gonna be snow instead of rain, but still, like, that's about it. That's about all it has. And this is a game. Notch, Microsoft, what is this? What is this? Is this? Ooh. Okay, I'm gonna take everything I said back. I take it all back, guys. Because, okay, this really doesn't make sense to me, dude. Tundra. 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 Forest. Desert. A desert. And all of this. Like, what? Come on. Come on now. Also, if you guys want this world seed, I will put it in at the end of this video. Just in case some of you guys want to go exploring. Please don't try and tell me where diamonds are or what's inside a certain castle. Not castle, what am I thinking? Village or something like that, because that just kind of spoils it for me. It's just like, no. I didn't need to know that. I always dig right here, because this is what I find the safest. Oh, it looks like I have full inventory. Ooh, if that was a wooden pressure plate, I would be donezo. Ah. What is this? I'll take the bones, I guess. What is this? Minecraft. Okay, kind of redeemed yourself. still pretty trash if you ask me. This was the worst. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. I'm gonna put all my junk in here. Let's see, so I don't need that. Saplings. I'm never gonna need that sword. String, that's everywhere. Oh, I picked this up off a zombie. So that's gonna change up my whole inventory. I need to get this in my hotbar. Plenty of food to keep on exploring. But oh my gosh, this was the worst village. Desert temple ever, not village. Like, this is so pathetic, guys. Like, oh, did it go up top? I think I just robbed myself of some TNT. No, okay, I didn't. No, wait, yes I did. No. What am I thinking? What am I talking about? I got my 9 pieces. I have no idea what I'm gonna do with these pieces, but yeah, I got them. Anything I really want to take from here? I mean, I guess I could come here if I wanted some sandstone for some odd reason. Or if I was desperate for orange wool. Other than that, I'm never gonna come here. Hi, Mr. Chicken. You don't belong in this. Then again, you don't belong anywhere. You should be dead. Smiley face. Okay, another jungle. Interesting. Ooh. Will this village have a golem? It looks pretty big, I'm pretty sure. I'm pretty sure this is a huge village. Unless that's just like mountaintops or... I think that's... Oh, I have bad vision. Oh my days. What was I thinking? Anyway, this would give us... It's great for potatoes. Ugh, this village is kind of rough and beat up. Ew. Ew, what is wrong with this village? Okay, yeah, it's not... Well, it's still a decently sized village. I'm definitely going to take some potatoes. Some potatoes. Get rid of this pressure plate. I am going to plant back because that's just the right thing to do, and I'm assuming that one wasn't right. I'm definitely gonna have to come back here, trade with some of these guys. But I'm glad that I have a really good source of food now. Thank you, villagers. You testificates. I remember when they were called that. Wait, are they still... Do they have the villager name? I mean, they have farmer and stuff. Oh, wait, let me check for books. I'm sorry. Okay, I tried closing the door for you, but okay. Cues. Does this really not have a blacksmith? Come on now. Come on, guys. This has to have a blacksmith in it. Where am I? I don't think that there's a blacksmith. Okay then, thanks. Thanks guys. Thanks for nothing. Sigh. There's a bunch of animals here, so I mean, thank you for that. I haven't seen a horse. Wait, I think I saw a horse at the beginning, but ever since I've been playing since then, I don't think I've seen a single horse. A hoosie. And I'm gonna love messing with horses. Ba-da-da. Ba-da-da. Ignore. Ooh! Speaking of horse. Oh, it's a baby. I don't. How much sugar? I don't have enough to make it grow up all the way. Okay, I was about to say, is that another village? Say what? Village. For days. Day. Lava. Well, there's a lava source over here. And where there's a lava source, there's a fire. And when a fire starts to burn. Yep. Is it gonna spread to? It's probably gonna spread to the village. Oh well, not my problem. Not my problem at all. You guys probably find this really boring, so I'm gonna stop recording for a little bit. Show you guys potential spots that I saw earlier. Ooh, this could be a potential spot, but I don't like the snow biome. But I do like looking over the water and stuff like that. Anyway, I'll catch you guys in a little bit. I'll show you guys those spots that I was talking about. And yeah, see ya. I just wanted to catch up with you guys. I didn't go too far, but this world is really weird. Look at how small this mushroom biome is. Look at it. It's so cute how small it is. Like, oh my gosh. It's just in the middle of nowhere too. I mean, I know that the mushroom biome is normally small like this, but still, gosh. Oh well. Okay, so right now I'm kind of liking this forest. Normally I don't like building in the forest because of all the stuff you actually have to remove in it, but I think that I actually like how this forest is at the moment. Oh, is it really about to turn nighttime? But I've already explored over there. I'm gonna show you guys what's over there. It's actually pretty cool. But this forest, it just looks so nice to me. It's like calling me to build there. It's like, Snowy! 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 Hey, Snowy. Come build with us. I don't know. I do like the spot that we have in the jungle, but this forest, it actually does have quite a few nice spots in it. If I can get to them. Well, if I remember where they are. I'm pretty sure I remember where they are. Hi, Mr. Kale. I'm gonna let you live. For now. Smiley face. Okay, yeah, I should be coming up to it, I think. I know it's over here. Or at least I thought it was over here. Yeah. Okay, I remember this. Okay, I really don't remember this. I really don't. And it's turning nighttime. I look so bad right now. I'm over here trying to show off what I found earlier. And then it's just like, no, Snowy, you can't do that. Okay, it's definitely not this. I know where it was. What? Oh, I know it's over here somewhere. You had time to spawn? Excuse me? Excuse me, moi. You should not be able to spawn if I slept as soon as it hit night. I'm pretty sure I slept as soon as it hit night. If I didn't, that is my fault. My fault. Put it to a halt. And that's not a good view. I like water, but it needs to be more. Oh, there's the wolf. No, they can't do that whenever I need them to do it, but it's okay. It's coolio. It's coolio dulio. I'll just kill him whenever I feel like I deserve my revenge. Oh my gosh. Are you joking me? Oh my gosh, I look like a scrub. Am I really? Oh my goodness. I'm so sorry, guys. I am terribly sorry. Kind of. I mean, it gives me time to talk. So, I was looking at places to build. And those places to build, I was thinking about either by this mountain that I'm trying to find, or that spot last episode with the jungle. Either way, I want to get a building up so bad. Or we could try it in the future, somewhere down the line. We could put houses in all the different biomes, build the houses according to each biome, and just I don't know, make each house something special for that biome, possibly. I mean, that seems like a good thing to do. It seems like the right thing to do, I think, because I love almost every biome. Also, I think that they should add something for the snow biomes, something that makes them unique, one of a kind. Okay, here it is. Ooh, pumpkins. I don't need pumpkins for anything. Yep. Wow, I really passed those bad. There's two different views. Okay, so the first view is over here. As you can already tell, nice little lake. We all know Snowy loves lakes. Yes. Yas, Snowy loves the lakes. Yas, very much, very true. And I was thinking, I really don't want to tear down that mountain, but we could tear it down if we wanted to build right there. But I just like this view right here. Like, it's over here looking over a lake. I like the grass of the mountain biome. And like, there's so many different views. We could build a nice little village around here. Have a bunch of houses go around it. It could be really nice. I think that it would look pretty perfect, to be completely honest with you guys. The only thing that's kind of throwing it off is that landscape right there. That little bugger. That is throwing me off very much because of how it's made. But I think it's pretty cool. Aw, there's no active gravel. Darn. Minecraft actually fixed itself. That's a weird little staircase. But that's one of the views that I loved. And then there's another one over here. Mountain biomes, I find, have some of the best views. That actually looks kind of spooky. We could do something out of this overhang, like... There's a skeleton down there. We could do something with these little views. Well, not views, but the little shapes that they have. Also, there's this view back here, right behind it. So build like a bunch of houses over there, put something down the middle, like a little street market possibly, and then have it come over here. And this is a nice little view. Oh, but the snow biome kind of messes it up, but it's okay. It's okay. Snow is way. Oh, lava. Interesting. Don't fall in it, please. Okay. I have a bad rep of falling in lava by running close to it. I'm pretty sure we all do. I think that's it. No, that's not it. I know that there's more. There's always more, guys. But I had to. Okay, guys. Are you ready for this view? Are you ready for it? I don't think you guys are ready. Are you guys? Oh, that just is supposed to view. Look at that mountain. Look at it. It's beautiful. Oh my gosh, this mountain is so beautiful. Like, this is the type of view that I love. I love this view. I love it so much. We could build on top of it or something. Oh my gosh, look at how perfect it is. It's like so perfect. It's amazing how perfect it really is. Like, it makes me happy. It has the waterfall. It's like, oh my goodness. The only thing really bad about this is the forest right here, but like how clustered it is right there. But oh my goodness, guys, this is beautiful. It brings tears to my eyes. Like, look, oh my, if we build right here, that's a nice view. I'm probably gonna, if I did build right here, I would probably patch up those little caves. But first light them up. But oh my gosh, these are such amazing views. Like, I know I love Minecraft for how well they can generate mountains and stuff. But oh my gosh. Probably one of the best mountain scenes I've seen in the game in a while. I just find mountains in general really attractive. Yes, I called a mountain attractive. No, I do not care. Okay, I do care. Don't hurt me. I didn't mean it. Well, actually, I did mean it. I'm trying to find a way to get up here. Because if we can get up here, we can kind of do like some foreplanning. Also, this is a decent view. I mean, the mountain kind of takes over the view. For houses, for me, I kind of had to build them according to the biome. I don't know about you guys, but I had to do that. For example, if I'm in the jungle, I'm not gonna try and build like a normal house that I would build around a forest or something like that, because I feel like I had to build according to how the scenery looks. And I mean, I'm gonna use oak wood and stuff like that, but still, I just feel that's too much. I'm gonna have to build to the scenery. Have you guys ever seen those custom trees? I would love to build one of those. I built them a couple of times before. They look pretty awesome. B00 is the one who showed me the design. Well, he didn't really show me, he just kind of taught me how to put them together. If you guys don't know who he is an amazing builder. Like one of the best, if not the best. Well, Corrales might beat him, but guys, this view. Don't let the forest overtake the view for you. Look at that lake. Look at this lake. Okay, this lake doesn't look that impressive compared to that one. We can make like a little boat canal or something. Connected lakes, like from right here, cut right through there, and then put water all the way down there. That could look pretty awesome, I think. Anyway, just another view for you guys. I really do like it. Tell me what you guys think. I think this is nice. I don't know where to build my house now because there's so many beautiful places. Hey guys, finished exploring. Pretty much got the whole entire map covered except for the part by the Z coordinates. I forgot to get that, but I got the middle. And so what we were looking at was just by that snow biome on the, well, not by the snow biome, just in front of us, really, straight ahead is where we found those beautiful mountains. So we could definitely potentially make something work between everything. Because that's somewhere I would like to build at, and I would like to build over here too. Like I said last episode, this view is, it's just a great view. I can't give it up. Someone told me that I should try and make a tree house, which I've actually never done before, and it would be a great experience. I would actually make a custom tree or custom trees to build a tree house at. But this is probably where I'm gonna build the first house at. Mostly because I got all my stuff over here on this side already. Even though it's not that much to move over, I should probably start moving it over since I'm gonna be probably over there by the mountains. I don't know if you guys know this, or I don't even remember if I said this, but mountains are bae. Mountains are so good in Minecraft. I would just have to transfer over all this stuff without an ender chest, sadly. I picked up a bow. Interesting. I probably should have dropped off some more stuff since I had a full inventory while exploring. But this is all we would have to transfer over if we wanted to actually do that. And I do need more food. I practically ate 18 pork chops on that. But I did grab some more food. Found an apple. Too bad it wasn't a watch. Or a phone. Or anything else that they make. But I think that we pretty much got a decent idea of what we want to do with this world. Or what I want to do with this world. Because we can definitely do the house right over here. I'll have to make kind of a little clearing over here. and put the house probably not right here. I'll probably put the house somewhere back along here, back a little bit. Place down the bed. I mean, okay, there we go. Can I? Nope, can't eat. Okay, I need to sleep before these mobs start spawning, and before they kill me, and then I'm gonna complain about being dead, and then yeah, that would be bad. Probably funny to watch, but bad for me. I'm thinking about right here, clear out a bunch of these trees over here on this side, make it kind of more open. The only thing kind of throwing me off is the snow biome right behind us. Like what? Jungle, then snow. Okay. Okay, warm, humid temperature down to freezing below 32 or below 0 Celsius. Whatever you guys use for measurements. We could possibly... I think that the treehouse might actually work a little bit better for this type of view now that I think about it. Get a 360 view. Build a little treehouse up here. Probably build one over there. And then one over there. Probably one in this area, have four of them, maybe a fifth one right over all of it, like right in the center of all this water and stuff. Put a treehouse right there. It could look really good if I can pull it off correctly. If I start building a treehouse, you guys will probably start telling me how bad it is, and I won't even blame you guys, because my treehouses, all of them have sucked. I will actually go and do this in creative. But that's probably the end of the episode. I'm going to show you guys this world seed, and then I'm going to end it. So I'll see you guys when I show it to you. See ya. Let me show my face, because I can't do it once I... Okay guys, this is the world seed. It's a lot to put down, but this is the seed I'm using for this world. If you guys want to follow along, or just do whatever you want to do in this world. Maybe you found those mountains really nice. You can probably go build something over there. If you guys want, you guys can try to inspire me with some works of art, possibly. I will definitely look at all of them. But I think I'm going to go off of my instinct, put some tree houses up top in the jungle, like I was talking about, and also build maybe a little village over by the mountains. But that village that we found, we would have to get all those villagers over there, which will not be a fun time at all, unless we get the zombie villager. Anyway, there's the world seat for you guys. I hope you guys did enjoy. As always, have a nice day. See ya.